Johnson & Johnson India continues to battle baby powder and shampoo wars, we learn that the company is planning to scale up the domestic business in a big way. Its largest plant in Telangana will be operational over the next 6 to 8 months. This will also be the first plant to begin in-house manufacturing for some of the consumer products. Priya Sheth joins in with the details. Priya?
Well, it may be facing short-term headwinds, but that's not stalled Johnson & Johnson India's mega expansion plans. Now, we understand that Johnson & Johnson India is looking at scaling up its domestic consumer business in a big way, and its largest consumer facility in Telangana is expected to be operational over the next 6 to 8 months. But now, this we understand is a multi-product facility, which has products ranging from skincare to personal hygiene and baby products. Now, the company is also looking at manufacturing several of its products in-house. One of this is its oral rehydration drink, that's ORSL, that was acquired in 2014. Now, apart from this, it's also focusing on the pharma and the medical devices bit of the business that it plans to scale up significantly through a robust launch pipeline and distribution. In fact, we did reach out to Johnson & Johnson, and the company did confirm that it is planning to invest about 400 crore in phase one, and the facility is expected to be operational in 2017.